I honestly was not even locked in. I didn't even know they were even chanting that. I was just, you know, focusing on what was going on. And I feel like we've had guys here the whole time that are capable of getting it done. I mean, it showed through training camp. Just the unit that was out there every single day, that was bonding. I feel like we just showed what we've been working on the whole time.
How excited about your opportunity?
Anything I get that comes my way, I'm trying to take full advantage of, you know, because, you know, I didn't think I'd be here today, you know, so it's just, I'm not promised next week's game, so it's like, you know, what I get today, I'm going to take full advantage of.
Isn't it interesting how things worked out?
Absolutely. You know, you can't even script things like this. That's all, you know, that's the precision of God, in my opinion. Like, I had nothing. Me, on my own, I was messing things up, but God was really putting me in this position, and I'm just grateful to be here.
How are you looking forward to getting out there?
Man, awesome, man. It's just great to be out there. I'm looking forward to the next game.
Great. Thank you.